My name is Zach Gordon, and I'm primarily an educator. I teach people WordPress and development. What do I love about local? So for me, beauty is so important. And it is beautiful, and it's designed well, and it looks nice. And if you've used alternatives, the same cannot be said for all of them. So for me, that goes a long way.
I love local because I can use it without having to do a development setup. I press a few buttons, and I have WordPress up and running, even offline, so I can just quickly build something or try something out.
My workflow is constantly changing, so using local allows for that flexibility. I also recently signed up with Flywheel, and there's a pretty good integration there. So if you happen to be a Flywheel customer as well, then it makes it really easy to push those changes.
Well, one thing that we love about GetLocal is that it's extensible, which means you can write plugins on top of local and customize it and automate certain steps of your workflow, which we did.
One thing when you're developing or trying to just get a site up, sometimes you're just testing plugins. Sometimes you just want to see how the plugins work. Boom, you just install it. That's it. Like, I don't have to install anything. And I can test a theme, I can test some plugins. Even if I'm not building, I can just use it to just test stuff, which I really like.
I'm on the Roots team, and we use a thing called Bedrock for scaffolding. And I'm actually able to go into Local's configuration files and change the web root, which I can't do with any of my other local development tools. So I was able to kind of do an advanced configuration that isn't even available with a lot of hosts. I was able to go back in there, change things, and then that way I can get my team completely up and running, even though our platform is kind of custom.
I would describe Local as a simple, beautifully designed, feature-rich local development software that is very much in the community becoming a standard.
In three words, I would say it's intuitive, it's fast, and it's out of the box.
I don't know if I have three words, but I think if I were to describe local really succinctly, it would be like really easy development up and running with a pretty professional environment as the end result.
I think one thing I could say in summary that speaks to it all is I've had a chance to teach thousands of people doing live workshops, doing online courses, and local has become the solution I use. And there aren't too many reasons to change that, and that is really cool. Like, I don't have to worry about local development anymore, and neither do any of my students, and that's a cool thing.
Local is so easy. Local is easy. Local is so easy. Local is easy. It is simple. It is not complex. Local is the shiznai. Local's the bomb. I enjoy local. Local is simple.